In this video, we'll show you how to reset your AT&T email password. Whether you currently have AT&T service or just enjoy using our free email, proactively changing your AT&T email password from time to time is a good idea to ensure your account is protected. An easy way to reset your AT&T email password is to go to att.com/epwr. Select Forgot Password, enter your user ID and last name, and then select Continue. You can choose to receive a temporary password via text message or email, or you can answer your security questions. Select one of the options, complete the necessary steps, and select Continue. Now create a new password, confirm the new password, and select Continue. Look for the Password Reset Success confirmation on your screen, select Finish, and you're all set. When you change your email password, there are a few things to keep in mind. If you use a third-party email client, like Microsoft Outlook, you must update your stored password in that application in order to send and receive email. If your AT&T email address is the same as the user ID you use on att.com to manage your accounts, remember that resetting your email password also changes your login password on att.com. And be sure to update your password everywhere you've saved it, including your mobile device. For additional help with AT&T email, go to att.com/email support. Thank you for choosing AT&T.